Growing up, I was not privileged enough to have clean water in my home. So it has been 18 of mine that when I grew up, I'll start an NGO which will provide clean and safe water to different communities. We've done projects in Lagos, Abia, Imo, and Enugu State. We've provided over 70,000 people clean water. Our goal is to end water poverty.
I'm very, very excited. It's like, it's only me that they open the water. Because sometimes when I want to make my children to go to school, we are almost going late because there is no water close to our side.